friends for a game entitled Hoedown! This game is for all of our performers who've held the floor, hall of the piano. So what I need from the audience here is a suggestion of a job where you would get your hands dirty. What's a job in which you might get your hands dirty? Oh, plumber. Right off the bat, we got a really good one, plumber. So gentlemen, whenever you are ready, let's hear the plumber hoedown.
She says I'm lazy and I need to get a job. She threw the want ads at my head and said stop being a slob. Woman, stop nagging me, I hate you every little bit. You know, maybe I should be a plumber. Why? Because I take your shit.
I should have been thinking while you were singing.
Was a recent job I was called upon. A guy had dropped a pear in the toilet in the john. It was easy, I didn't have to repair. I just turned the handle cause a flush beats a pear.
I can see your bathroom habits have really taken a toll. I can see your big fat ass is stuck in that bowl. I'll spread your ass with butter and pop you like a cork. I want to see where this is going.
Let's see where it's going.
I'll spread your ass with butter and pop you like a cork. I can see your bathroom habits have really taken a toll. Your big fat ass is stuck right in that ball. I'll spread you with butter. I really don't know what to do. We'll pop you like a cork and then you can have a poo. I like the butter part. That made me happy.
When your bowels are rumbling, you feel like you might explode. Well, you better hurry up and get your ass on the commode. Dookie, caca, poo-poo, those are the words. Those are all my favorite synonyms for turds. Synonyms for turds.
Nobody gets any points for that, and you know why.
Why?
Yeah, why?
Because!
I feel like I've been rewarded already.
And that is why.